What's going on, guys? My name is Dylan, DSR Knowledge, and today we are doing episode 2 of the Telltale series, The Walking Dead Season 2. So let's jump right back into this and continue where we left off. We left off, Clementine fell into the river trying to avoid everything, and then she woke up on shore. Somebody wants to say hello. Congratulations on the music, because it's pretty good. Kids camp. Is that other person up there? No. I'm just gonna leave them.
Krista, are you there?
Yeah. Oh, there's a grave. I wonder if that's a grave for the guy that got eaten by the zombie that we were dealing with, or what happened there. What did the sign say? We'll walk to the trail. Also encounter zombies. Beware of your surroundings. Foreshadow. It would have been best to stay near the water's edge. Such spooky music. Can I sprint? It's a dog. Or possibly a coyote. It's just a dog. Sam!
It's okay, boy. It's okay.
Says Sam on his collar.
Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing?
Trying to protect you, Clementine.
Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up!
Be following the dog isn't the smartest idea. What do I know? I'll follow the dog. Oh, look! Took you to some vehicles and whatnot. Shelter. Found a campsite.
Hello?
Good job, Sam.
Looks pretty run over. But you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
What if they're still out there? What if they haven't passed away?
Nothing edible.
It's a weird doll. I feel like there should be something important about that doll, but I'm just missing
it. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
Throw the frisbee.
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch?
Nailed it.
Okay, bring it back.
What a good dog.
Good boy, Sam. It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam?
Not the exact same empty can that she was holding in episode one. Did I miss anything? What?
What's the matter, Sam? Shh, we have to be quiet. Please let there be something good in there. Of that smell. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them. Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up, or did someone force him to do this?
Yeah. course. Use the stick.
Stand back, okay?
On the swing? Yeah, I was gonna say that again. Okay.
See, we just have to stay out of their reach. Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful.
You
wipe it. We won't go another night without food, okay?
Cool. Alright. Just look at the barbecue.
No food here either.
Alright. I think it might be time to head out of this area. If possible. Or maybe I need to use this knife to do something. Will it allow me to leave? Nope. What haven't I seen yet?
Check everywhere. Well, here we go.
Hey!
Oh my god. Thank you.
Those beans?
Look, Sam. A can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad.
Beans.
Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry too.
Don't do it.
Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
Pocket knife.
Sam?
Dang it. I feel like that probably would have happened either way. If we didn't feed him, he would have tried to bite us for it.
Sent for me?
Excuse me?
Whose live stream is this?
It's not a live stream. I'm just recording.
Whose beef is this video?
It's the Telltale series, The Walking Dead, Season 2, 3. Nobody cares about the beef.
Is this too much, Adam?
Put a denim hat on.
Yeah.
Got a denim button up. Run, Clementine!
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I can walk.
Oh, was that so? The last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I'm alone. Everyone I know is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I just lost a sister. We've all lost folks.
Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We
We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, no, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Had to.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Aw, shit!
Holy Jesus.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not worried.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard that.
You're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
I just want to fix my arm to stop the bleeding. I'm not going to hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
I can take care of myself.
Clearly.
I understand you're scared. And I feel terrible delaying treatment. But we've got to be sure.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
with it. Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
It was a dog. You'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, and we will pick back up on an episode 3. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, you know it. Deuces.